My name is Christy. And welcome to my wildlife channel. We were eager to get out, so we started early the next morning. Came across an unforgettable sight, this big male in the road. Thank you.
So the morning started out a bit slow. We decided to head towards Afsal and from there take the Biamiti loop. And on the Biamiti loop we ran into a big male lion. We followed him for a bit, then he disappeared in the bush. Seems like he found a female, but we lost them both again in the bush. It's extremely thick here, so I don't think we're gonna get them again.
On our afternoon drive, I thought I heard something in distress, but it turned out to be these guys.
Afternoon and just wait out most of this heat. It's about 4:30 now and still 35 outside. We're on the S118 now. Just found a female lion inside the riverbed. We're gonna continue down and see if we can maybe find our leopard today.
Thank you. This guy definitely left a lasting impression on us. We made our way back to camp, satisfied with the day's adventures and ready to relax. With so many hyenas around camp, we hoped for some nighttime audio. On the next episode, we start off with a crazy roadblock. And do we get to see who's responsible for the impala and the tree? Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to follow along with the adventure. Until next time.